It's the final countdown.
Now you know.
Yes. Till Christmas.
Yes, countdown till Christmas, that's right. So to celebrate, we are making countdown calendars, and it's a competition to see who makes the best one, as voted by you. Now I've finished my one.
Which means it's my turn to make mine. So goodbye, Walter.
Huh? Whoa!
Sorry, forgot to put the mattress down. The old trapdoor, that'll get him every time. Anyway, if you want to make my countdown calendar, here's what you'll need.
You'll need some wall hooks, so just make sure these are safe to go on the wall. Some twine, Christmas decorations, paper bags, small pieces of paper, a Vivid, and some pegs. Step 1, attach your wall hooks to the wall and run the string between them. You might need a few rows to fit all of your bags. Step 2, take your bags and write funky numbers on them from 1 to 25. Step 3, take some Christmas decorations, whatever you like, and pop them all around. Step 4, write some inspirational quotes or beautiful notes and drop them into each bag so that you can read them every day.
Wowee! There she is! And she is beautiful! That is my countdown calendar.
Now all you need to do is subscribe by clicking here.